Okay, so we're at Hadiaki right now, and I'm getting my first suit jacket made by my best friend. Say hey, Elly.
Hey, working for June. Working
so, right now. We're trying to get the perfect suit jacket for Hair Fashion Week, June 2019. So this is what we've gotten so far. We're picking out fabric. Let's show them what we got so far. So Elly really likes this because it's kind of like iridescent a little bit. For my suit jacket. And I picked out this one because I love blue on brown girl skin tone. This one's really nice. Let me fold it. Oh. Okay, what was the other one we got, Elly? Oh, and this one. We really, really like this one a lot. It looks really cool. So, working with this kid. And I was trying on a suit jacket because it's kind of like the inspo that I'm going for. Not necessarily this color, but I like the long sleeves. I like how it rolls off my shoulder. So we're just trying on different suit jackets to try to see what fits perfectly for me. Excuse the pants. And I'm gonna do a Hadiaki hoodie as well. It's not gonna be this color. I have to try on like a crew neck, but it's gonna be a whole vibe. This is my inspo. My girl Justine is my favorite girl right there. Her and Hallie Baldwin. Lit. Okay, so this is our process so far. We're just in the process of trying to figure out what works, what doesn't. Colors, this is actually the fun part. Diedrich has already taken the measurements for my jacket the way that I want it to be perfect. And yeah, give you a closer look. That's the inspo.
Just a sweet word.
Inspo.
The table is prepared for
you. Alright. Bye. Okay, so we got my brother in his element right now.
Full element. We're getting her red deep.
Let me give you a good view of this.
Just half of it, not quite finished.
It's not finished, but this is the process.
This is the process.
Of a true artist, a true creative. I can't wait to see the finished product. Okay. So we're back.
What's up, yo? We're back. Working on the LaTanfernee's Paris Fashion Week's looks. Specifically one special look. It's not complete yet, but almost done. Oversized man's coat. As easy and simple as it looks, like just a woman wearing a man's overcoat or a sports coat, I would say. It's very specific and detailed. So right now we are here at the showroom, Hadiaki showroom, and we selected a few fabric choices. We'll show you in a little bit. And right now we're kind of evaluating the silhouette. So the most important thing that Tan wanted is for the sports coat not to look as borrowed. Or
exactly. Or like my biggest thing was for it not to look like I borrowed Ellie's coat or borrowed a guy friend's coat to wear. I wanted to give that like male edge, but I still wanted to look like it's mine, you know? So that's one thing that I'm like constantly telling him, like, I don't want it to look like it's a guy's coat. Like, I want it to look like it's my coat, but I just like men's
things, I guess.
So right now we're working. We found some inspiration.
We did.
We're working on creating the mold. Then we'll choose the fabric. And then I take her money.
He ain't gonna forget that part, child.
There's so much to the process. We're almost done. I'm gonna let her talk to you and I'm gonna get back to this, so then the next video clip you'll have a complete illustration so you can understand what we're working on.
Exactly. So basically, let me put it right here. I am trying to do Paris Fashion Week a little different this time. You didn't get to experience my first Paris Fashion Week, which was last June. It was literally the most amazing thing I could ever imagine. I went to Virgil Abloh's first show as the creative director for Louis Vuitton, and it was amazing. And I feel like I had a great time. I have great memories from that trip, but this time I want to be a little more innovative, a little more unforgettable, I guess you could say. So I want to just already have my, it's March and I'm already putting my looks together now because I want it to be that big and I want it to be that
impactful.
Yeah, impactful. Like that's what I want. So I'm starting here at Hadiaki and that's how I'm going to start my process for Paris Fashion Week 2019. Okay, now that Ellie's done with the sketch, almost, as you can see, let me zoom. I don't want to give me his personal space. He wants to know the fabric. So, I'm like super into blues. I love this so much because I just know that this pop, I could literally like wear it as a suit. I could wear it with a hoodie and sneakers. I love this. Wait, let me zoom out. Okay. Ellie, what do you think?
I
should do blue or purple.
I really love the blue.
You really see?
I really love the blue.
We're on the same vibe.
Yeah.
Okay. So I think I'm gonna do the blue. Here we are. So this is Justine's blue. One button, that's what I'm doing because I'm obsessed. And so here I am.
This is the cut. This is your cut.
Okay.
I have more detail on it.
All right. Let me let you see. Wow. That looks incredible. So good. Listen.
It was this one for sure?
Yeah, it was that one. For sure.
Yo, boy.
That one. So, we're almost done. Almost done.
So this basically tells me if this article is in stock in good shape.
Okay.
Stock in good shape. So basically I scanned this.
Okay.
I'll show you again.
Okay.
So, photo on my iPhone.
All right, go ahead.
So this is the fabric.
Mm-hmm.
Photo as an iPhone.
Photo as
an. Right here, you see a tag. Then
got
I press. Ariston Fabric is that vendor from London.
Okay.
This is the fabric article, the shade, and the quantity.
Got it.
3.5 grams. It's available now, so we could get it done.
All right. All right. We're about to see. We're gonna call DJ and see. Paper in the clear.
Your call has been forwarded to an automated.
Oh, do it again.
Let him know it's.
Hello.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, OG. Can I get a price for the sports coat real quick?
Uh-oh. We're scared.
It's Ariston.
We're scared.
And it's available at Check 2.
Capricorn Aquarius, Pisces, Aries, Taurus, Gemini, Cancer, oh. Woo! Sagittarius, so, we're finishing up. Are you excited?
I'm so excited to get this done for you.
I'm so excited. I'm so honored to have my best friend make me something to wear at Paris Fashion Week. Oh, shit. Sorry. Okay. How do y'all clean this? Let me put it up. Okay, so we just finished. Got my measurements. He got my money.
Yep.
So we're good.